We don't want to see another young man go to prison. We don't want to see another man go to a graveyard. We don't want to see another young man sitting up there on the corner selling drugs and saying that there's nothing else to do. We don't want to see kids fail anymore.
Building Bridges to Youth was created and designed back in the late, early 80s, and with a dream. Our dream is to build a bridge so that people can help themselves.
Let me ask you this question. So any of you think that life is harder for you because you're black? What do you think? You don't think so?
No.
No? Okay.
No, because being black is who we are.
Unanimously, they said no. At this point in their lives, they don't have this sense of victimhood, and I pray to God that they never get it. Certain individuals grab onto this notion of being a victim. I'm a victim because I'm black. I'm a victim because I'm a woman. I fundamentally believe that that is something that's taught.
We have a misunderstanding of what a man is. We really do. We think because we got male organs, we're a man, or we don't grow old, we're a man. Now, that don't make you a man. Make you a man and becoming well-rounded, being respectful, and understanding your place as a man.
There should be a father in home to help raise up those kids so that the unit can be fulfilled. Because without a father in home, the home fails, our community fails, society fails. We got to get our young men to realize they have to be fathers.
The person that's keeping my brother and sister is their dad, because I don't know my real dad, and my sister has her dad. That's why I barely have any dads.
If someone asks me if God is pleased with how we're raising our kids, my answer would be no. Don't matter whether you're black, white, what color you are, I feel that it starts in the home. A lot of times, parents don't have respect for themselves. So the kids grow up in a household where the parents don't have respect for themselves and they don't have respect for other people.
I have good parents. I'm not going down my mother and my father. And yes, I was disciplined. My mom and dad, I'm going to use a street version, would beat the brakes off me if I disrespected my elders in the streets. Oh no, they're not even going to have it.
Man, we got to start with the youth. We got to start with them because their generation going to come after them and then the next generation after them. So therefore, I really like Building Bridges for giving us the opportunity to come in and do our work.
These kids have to know who Jesus is. If they don't have that foundation, they're going to fail in life.
I know Jesus' mom and dad name, Mary and Joe. If you do something bad, Jesus will still forgive you no matter what. Jesus is kind, love people, forget people. He doesn't hate nobody no matter what. Jesus gave you a reason to live because he thinks that you're very special, which is everybody very special.